Let me get on there and change the thing. Okay, change the title. How do I add tags though? I need to figure that out. Oh man, this is gonna take forever to figure out. Okay, I did find a tag. No backseat. Okay. No backseat gaming. I think that can work. Yeah, let's do that. First playthrough. Okay, first playthrough there. What do you think would also work? Like which other tags do you think would also be good? Well, I thought you know about the Twitch stuff. Basically, like what I did for now is I put no backseat gaming for his playthrough. I think that's good for now. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Nice. The tags are showing. Awesome. What's up, everyone? It's Call Tonight here. Today I'm gonna be playing a more of the Five Nights at Freddy's. Yesterday's stream was basically just some Final Fantasy VII, the Crisis Core reunion, but today I switched it up to something else. So, I'm gonna be continuing more of the game and basically continue on in the main story portion for now. So we're gonna get through that, and like in my title over there, basically I'm not gonna be requiring any sort of help or anything whatsoever. So, yeah, sit back, relax, all that stuff. Anything of like the help of the ordinary, I will not take whatsoever. So, like I said, and I also have here no backseat, first playthrough, all that stuff. I'm just gonna be going through and finding stuff, like the collectibles and whatnot. And yeah, we'll see what happens on this one.
About you.
Aaron's behavior report. Monty didn't show up for the main stage performance yet again. We found him in the same place we always do, the catwalks over Monty Cove. We can't have a repeat of last month. Someone hit the hole in one and the hurricane bucket knocked him down. Both legs were broken and required emergency parts and service work. Yeah. Oh, there is? Okay, I'll check them out. I might have gotten them, but I'll check them out. I can't seem to find Freddy anymore. I'm not sure where he is. Don't remember which elevator he was in. Could have, I think it's in the other room. He could be in, what's her name's? Wolfie's room. This one. Errant behavior report. Chica's personality chip has always been a bit quirky, but the new pizza flavored Monty mystery mix slushy syrup has had their adverse effects on her programming. She has attacked patrons, employees, and staffs for it. It is recommended that Monty Mystery Mix should be recalled before we're inundated with lawsuits.
Oh crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazerblast or Monte Golf. However, it can only be used once.
Great. How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
Hello. I mean, if you want, you can just have the live stream on and just like have the sound off and everything just to help out with the viewers. Because what I'm trying to get is I'm trying to have the challenge done of having 3 viewers or more. Yeah. I'm trying to get affiliate. Right now, I'm at that one point where I'm just not sure what to do. And I do not require any help because it's a first time thing. I do need... Okay, I do need... I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be here.
Are you lost?
I'm just over here dealing with what, like, trying to figure out on what to do. All it tells me is just find out how to decommission. That's all it is. With no way whatsoever, like, not even sure if I'm in the right area though. Gotta recharge this thing. Okay. So you're saying a deer? A deer. I said about it was them. That's it. No comments.
Are you lost?
Progress, yay. That's where I needed to use the ticket on. But there might be other things I need to get first. I'm trying to look for collectibles as well. What's in here? Oh wait, I was here. Maybe go that way? In the game, not sure if you can see it though. Well, let's go to this one, see what this one's in.
Welcome to Monty's Gator Golf, home to Hurricane Hole in One. We're currently closed for the night. Come back soon.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monty Golf, fast cams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Monty Golf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
Because I made progress, I need to save. This is the PS5 version, yeah. But in one of the parts, like in one of the stages, in one of the stages, the game crashed on me twice, which I did not like. But as I did progress in it, the crash did not happen again. So I'm thinking it's just that one part. Anything here? Yeah. There's gonna be like collectibles in here. I don't see anything though. I did not even notice he was here. Where the heck did he show up from? Because I was down here and then he saw me somehow. Okay, I can leave then. Shit! And he got me. Damn it. Mm-hmm. Pretty much. Okay, so I did check here before. There was nothing in here. But... Yeah, if the robots, the security people, if the security people, they see you, it will trigger the other characters to get you faster. Like, it will give them like an alarm. Yeah, they just not have to see you though. Shit. Do not see me. Damn you. Wow. It just triggers them like faster if they the security see you. Anything in here though? I've hid many times on the playthrough, so I'm not gonna be getting it. Wow. Yeah, this level is going to be tricky to pass. It's got, first of all, it has a lot of securities, and then second of all, I gotta be careful of that guy. He was right there! Wow. I did not notice him because of the... I did not notice him because of how the stage is. It's like, you know, same color as him. Ooh, progress. Okay, if Freddy talks, that means that's progress. Ooh, okay. Take that. Warning, no flash photography. Items will be confiscated and kept in the Mounty Gulf security office. Okay, no pictures then. Well, not that way. Did not notice me. Let me go and save first.
Like an old camera.
That.
Oh, nice. Just turn any button in the surrounding area. Okay, that can work against the securities. Nice. I got me a weapon. That can come in handy. Okay, so if I press up and left to switch between items. Okay, got that. Nice.
Animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
Okay.
You've got the laser size ticket. Now you can enter laser size.
I can finally open level 5 rooms now. Nice. So yeah, it did not work on him because of the glasses. Yeah. So that's how it works. Nice. Good to know. To wait for it to recharge. Wow. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, there's a. Oh. Ooh. Damn it! No! No! Right when I got the flashlight upgrade, really? Damn you. Did it work? Okay, it's ready. He just came dashing at me. Yeah. Investigate the vent. Okay, so I have to find that. Where will that be going? There though.